In this example, what we need to do is to create a chart where the words actual and forecast appear as markers and tell us where we are compared to a budget. And you'll see here's the budget. So the first thing we're going to do is just set up a base chart. So I'm going to just use columns. I'm then going to just right click on one of them and say change series chart type, because I know that the budget must remain as a column, so I'm happy with that. But the actual and forecast, I need to have them as markers. So let's go, so for example, I'm going to use this line with marker. So you'll see it appears there. If I go here, I'm going to do the same thing, line with marker. So when I say OK, we see this. Now what I'm going to do is I know that I'm eventually going to replace these markers. So I just need to get rid of the line. So I'm going to just right click on one of the lines, say format data series, go here, and I'm going to say the line, there must be no line. Same with the line for the actual. I'm going to right click, format data series, go to the line and say it's no line. So what we now have left here is we have the marker points. Now to make our own marker, what we're going to do is we know that these gray dots must be the forecast. So I'm going to click on my picture I've created here. I'm going to copy it, click once in that marker and paste it. So you'll see now we've got all the forecasts. We now need to include the actual. Keep in mind the actual happened to be the same numbers as the forecasts. So it's a little bit harder to do. What we can do is I'm going to click on actual, I'm going to copy it. I'm then going to go into format, into the chart, go to format, and tell it to choose the series actual, which you'll see is there, and then I'm going to paste it. And you'll see it's now showing, but it's hidden behind the forecast. So we somehow need to tell it that it needs to be in front. The way to do that, I'm going to right click, go select data, and I need to tell it that actuals must be in front of forecast. So let's try and move this around. So I'm going to take that one. It's okay. And you'll see now the actuals overwrite the forecast, but you can see in the background where the forecast was. And you can now see what the budget was, what actually happened, and where the forecast is going forward. And then depending on your color preferences, you can obviously change these colors.